The way we help bring back America and we build the bridges and bring people together is by making sure we hold everybody accountable in a 360 fashion.
So let me close with this. Yes, there is a change that we can believe in, but it will never come from a politician or a government program.
We cannot find physical sanity here in the land of Lincoln, from Carbondale to Elgin, if we collectively continue to tolerate the infamy found on the streets of South Chicago and East St. Louis.
It is time to roll out the era of the new, educated, engaged, and energized American citizen.
We got to move away from the American Idol soundbite nature of politics back to the American statesman of humble servant leadership. I go through the jail ministry. I speak to the kids in the streets. So I'm never going to lay down being conservative just as much as I'll never lay down being a proud African American.
I feel like a black public money I got coming in. Can't turn my back on the hood. I got love for them. Can't clean my act. Good, too much thugging now. Probably in the back in the hood, like been huddling over the oven. We was like brothers then. What? Though you was nothing other than the son of my mother's friend. We had governing. Who would have thought the love would end? Like ice cold album, all good things. Never thought we'd sing the same song that all hood sing. Thought it was all wood grain, all good grain. We wouldn't. Turn my back on the hood, I got love for them. Can't clean my act, good, too much tugging out.